classmates. Today I will be presenting about me, my MacBook Pro. So let's start with what I'm going to discuss about. Hardware, we'll look on the surface a bit more detailed in, and then software. So let's see some basics. The name is MacBook Pro Retina Display, 13 inch, or more accurately, 13.3 inch, late 2013 model. Resolution is 2560 by 1600, 227 pixels per inch. The CPU is 2.4 gigahertz, Intel Core i5. RAM is 4 gigs, 1600 megahertz, DDR3. And graphics is Intel Iris 1536 MB, shared VRAM. SSD is 128 gigs. Camera is 720p. Front camera 720p, and the port is MagSafe 2. And the ports that I have is the besides the MagSafe is 2 USB 3.0, 2 Thunderbolt 2.0, HDMI, and a what Apple says SDXC slot, which is the SD card reader. So let's look more into the details. The model identifier of this is MacBook Pro 11.1. The CPU, there's one CPU with two cores, or in other words, dual cores, with an L2 cache of 256 kilobytes and shared L3 cache of 3 megabytes. It's formatted, the SSD is formatted in APFS, Apple's new format for security, and the partition table is GBT. The size is 31.4 by 21.9 cm respectively, width, height, and depth. As you can see, this whole one here. The Wi-Fi is 802.11ac, so it's compatible with previous Internet Wi-Fi, and the power at full charge currently it's 5,200 milliampere, and the cycle count is 343. So let's look at software. I'm currently running on 10.13.3, which is High Sierra, or the ID code 17D102. And here are the list of softwares I have on my computer, excluding a few which are inside the folders of utilities, which I can show you later if you want. So let's look at it briefly. We'll start with A, then end with X code. First, Android file transfer. Basically, transfers file from Android to our computer. App Store is the store where you can download apps. Audacity is music editing program. Automator is to run like a test scheduler but for with Mac. Avast Security is antivirus. VFXR is 8-bit sound, 8 or 16-bit sound generating app. Calculator is our basic calculator. Calendar, as you know, chess. CMake is the app which compiles the source code from C programming language that I use. Contacts is contacts. CyberGhost is the VPN. Dashboard is basically